Hi, welcome to Lynchland. I'm Liam Lynch. I'm just enjoying some fake nature. And I'm just taking it easy this episode because I kind of had a rough episode the last one. I don't know if you saw it or not, but I got eaten by a turtle. And it took me a couple of weeks to kind of get over that. So I thought I would just kind of lay low. And,
Hey!
Oh my god. Oh, you scared the hell out of me. Hey, Don.
Hi. How's it going?
It's going very well. Thank you.
Good. What are you doing?
Chilling out, reading a magazine, you know, taking it easy. I need to keep my eye out for turtles.
What?
What is the turtle thing going on here?
I'm not a turtle, I'm a tortoise.
It's basically the same thing.
You'll never guess what I saw.
What did you see?
I saw a bear.
You saw a bear?
Wearing a hat.
You saw a bear wearing a hat?
Yes.
At the circus?
In my mind.
Well, Don, you know what I saw in my mind?
What?
I saw a tortoise thinking about a bear wearing a hat. And this proves it.
Music. Please hold. Hello? Oh, hi, Mr. Wilkinson. Yeah, the song's coming along awesome. It's all done, and I'm in the studio right now with several top studio musicians and recording engineers. It's all done and it is incredible. I think that you are going to be extremely pleased, Mr. Wilkinson. You know what? I'd like to talk, but this is a very expensive phone call, Mr. Wilkinson, and I have a lot of people here working. No, I'm not in a bathroom. That's reverb. I'm in a studio. Okay, I gotta run. Okay, bye-bye.
What are you looking at? Look at you. You're all monkeys. Well, I don't talk to ape men.
All right, dude, you lose, man. I told you next time you freaked out, I was going to take overselling.
I said I don't talk to ape men.
Folks, being an FBI agent has taught me a lot about government corruption. Did you know that 4 out of 5 people are actually Russian spies?
Get him and look at you!
To survive in the world of espionage, you need the tools of the trade. And once again, Precious Roy has done it with 2 new items in his line of secret agent gear.
Secret agent gear.
How is your soup, sir?
The soup is fine, Garçon. Fine, I say.
Very good. If you should have any secret thoughts you may wish to get off your chest, please feel free to speak into the soup. The soup, she listens.
Of course. This discreet, ear-shaped listening device is virtually invisible to the human eye.
The soup is good. The nuclear warheads are in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Yes!
This item has a radius of over... Dude, are you even listening?
Oh, yes. I heard it all. See you in Pittsburgh, Dr. Golden Pussy Finger.
What? Shut up, dude. This next item is a Precious Roy redneck in a briefcase.
Redneck in a briefcase.
So I'm guessing all the money is there in unmarked Canadian francs.
Yes, we counted it this morning.
We?
I mean me and my love for that microfilm you're about to give me.
Oh, no, something's going on here. I better count it. Something, how do you say, smells fishy.
Yeah! Just ate me some fish sticks.
What is this?
Let's wrestle.
Oh.
I'll be taking this then. So, need an extra can of whoop-ass in a fight? Use your redneck. Do you like moonshine shaken, not stirred? Use your redneck. Having problems getting tickets to Skinner concerts? Use your redneck!
Dude, what is wrong with you, man?
What? Looks like you've got some serious-ass microfilm not having briefcase full of fish sticks problems.
Man, you're
Let's talk to Precious Roy.
The name's Roy. Precious Roy.
No, Precious. Tell them about the secret agent stuff.
My name's King Arthur, and I'm drunk. Suckers!
Precious Roy, Precious Roy, making lots of suckers out of girls and boys.
Oh no, I mean you wouldn't believe it. This thing, it took it like 8 days to die.
Oh my god.
We all go down there.
Dude,
waiting.
That is insane.
You haven't heard the whole story.
So you guys went all the way down
we
there.
We go down there, there's barely anything left. I look at Tony and I say, I'm allergic to nuts. If you know what I'm saying.
But that is crazy.
That didn't stop him. He ate it. I couldn't believe it.
That is classic.
Part of the job, but geez.
Ride the witch's storm, headed for disaster. Children of the falls, hear the master. He who has the horns, hear the bones shatter. When the hunger's born, try the veggie platter. At Wilkinson's family restaurant. At Wilkinson's family restaurant. $9.99, oh, you can eat lobster. The missile strikes, destroys a helicopter. We feast on meats, the witch's teats. Children under 3 always eat for free. From Thor's thunder, riders are betrayed. Silence as you come back. Wilkinson's family restaurant. At Wilkinson's family restaurant.
Excuse me, miss.
Yeah?
Noticed that you were standing, in this area. And
You looking for some company tonight? Huh?
Well, I don't know. Okay.
Okay, you ready, baby?
Wait. Stay there.
What?
Don't come any closer to me.
Okay.
I have very specific needs, ma'am, and I have prearranged a sort of situation that I would find satisfying.
Uh-huh.
But they require specific things to happen in a fairly specific order.
Uh-huh.
And
Why don't you just get on with it?
Okay, in the bathroom, you'll notice I've filled the bathtub with ice. Now, buried in that ice is a hockey glove.
Okay.
It's very important that the glove stay chilled until the prime moment.
Uh-huh.
Now, I'm going to sing a song, and when I get to the line, please, coach, please, don't make me beg and tease. I will need you to reach in the ice, put on the glove, run up to me, and grab me by the throat.
Uh-huh.
Now, at that time,
uh-huh,
shake me.
Okay.
And I mean really shake me hard.
Okay.
It's fine. You couldn't shake me hard enough.
Huh.
Then, when I say, Hulk it up, you Hulk it up.
What?
I mean, really go Hulk.
What's Hulk?
You know, just grab my buttocks and Hulk it up. And when I say Hulk it up, I want you to Hulk it like you've never Hulked it up.
Okay, look, buddy. Did you guys hear that?
Copy that, Mary. We heard every word.
Yeah, total perv. You have the right to remain silent.
Anything
you say or do could be used against you in a court of law.
Now, Hulk it up. Hulk me. Hulk it. Hulk it up.
You have the right to an attorney.
Okay, right now. Hulk it. Hulk me. Go. The glove.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
Now, come on, my friend, and tell me what's up. What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
When I say what's up, then tell me what's up. All right, my friend, I'll tell you what's up. The other day I ate a worm and then I threw up. Took a crap on a truck and beat up a duck. Kicked him in the butt just cause it sucked. What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
Come on, my friend, now tell me what's up. What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
I say what's up, don't say what's up. Get it on, my friend, now get it right on. Now tell me what's up, but tell me what's wrong.
Mr. Wilkinson, who's being professional now? I think I am, because I'm not losing my temper, Mr. Wilkinson. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Look, I covered all the bases you asked. $9.99 lobster special. Children under 3 eat for free. The salads now have cucumber. The zombie train. Look, Mr. Wilkinson. Mr. Wilkinson, look, if your restaurant had a zombie train, do you realize how many more salads you would be selling? First of all, I'd be there eating every day, okay? That's called artistic license, Mr. Wilkinson. Uh-huh. The helicopter? Are you kidding me? Oh, wait, no. Oh, you know what, Mr. Wilkinson? Wait till I go on my blog tonight and let everyone know that Wilkinson's Family Restaurant does not support our troops. Okay? They have helicopters. And, you know what? While we're just in the time of this phone call, 70 helicopters have been destroyed. Just while we were speaking, and it's like nothing. No. Mr. Wilkinson... It's a douchebag.
Yesterday came around and I should have seen it coming. First the phone, then your voice, and then in my head I'm humming melodies brought to me by my simple heart just trying. It's easy to see now that my tears are drying. I'm not ready and I won't think it over. Hold me steady, 'cause I'm a love-torn soldier. I'm not ready, but I'm gonna win you over. I'm not ready, but I'm gonna win you over. I'm out of tricks, got no sleeves to even hide a card in. Got no words that could say it the right way, so I begin.
What can I say to lure you? Is it enough just to adore you?
I'm not ready, so I think it over. Hold me steady, 'cause I'm a love-torn soldier. I'm not ready, but I'm gonna win you over. I'm not ready, but I'm gonna win you over. Thought I had given up, thought I was out of bounds. But I'm just waking up, I'm up now. Still feel a little tired, feel a little unsure. But I remember what my heart is for. It's already been broken, can't be broken anymore. I'm not ready and I won't think it over. Hold me steady, 'cause I'm a love-torn soldier. I'm not ready, but I'm gonna win you over. I'm not ready, but I'm gonna win you over.
Time to go to bed.